Were filed this week against a man accused of robbing Harvest Market in Champaign about a week ago. 35-year-old Terry Deely is also accused of using a butcher knife to rob two people that same day on the 15th. Court documents say he also robbed another person on May 9th.